The mood is bubbly backstage at Hervé Léger. All the models love him for designing clothes to flatter their fabulous bodies.
They love me.
It's sexy, it's very wearable.
Everyone in the fashion world knows that an Hervé Léger dress is synonymous with sexy, glamorous clothes that wrap around the body like a rubber band. No wonder that the LA crowd loves it.
The bandage and all this is beautiful.
I think what's nice about Hervé, he fills a niche that he's able to deliver that tight, sexy, you know, sort of silhouette. And now his collection is getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, more selection, more to think from. And I mean, it's pretty hot, beautiful colors, and we're developing a great clientele for it.
You could say that Léger is a designer who targets the Hollywood crowd. He's more into fashion evolution than revolution. But this time he showed a more complete collection that had a wide range of day wear. Well-cut jackets. Body-hugging jumpsuits. And bright-colored, bouncy winter coats.
What would you say was the one thing in this collection that distinguishes it from the last collection you did?
It's more complete. You know, everybody thinks I do only bands. I don't do only that, but this time I really did very structured. It was really from, it's an old wardrobe, you know.
He just broadened a lot more. Before he did a lot of dresses, worked really good, and now he's just completely making the whole collection. It was a bit different. It was sexier. I had fun.
Tight?
Tight?
Yeah. Does it feel tight?
It doesn't feel, it's just springy. When you move, it moves.
Like if you bend over, you can feel it kind of giving with your body, right?
Yeah, it stretches with your body. Yeah, it feels good.
Paris for Fashion File, I'm Tim Blank, contributing editor of Point of Life Fashion magazine.